Sorry. Yeah, just do it on your radio over here. Is that high-tech radio?
It leads to stuff right in the curve.
Sean, you're not going to stick
with something. All right, guys, looks like we're good to go. All right, this is the two-wheel drive A-Main stock race. All right, keep the corner, keep the first corner clean, guys. Trust me, I know what it's like for charity.
Go as fast as you can and take everybody else.
Yes, yeah, that's the one. On the tone, guys. That's about what mine looked like. Looks like Mike Grimmick got the worst of that one. John Stewart, holy carnage, drivers. Nice. This is the A-Main, right? So, looks like Summix decided to leave the rest of the pack. We've got Brad Egan in second.
Drives.
Slow down, guys. Calm down. Lots of time left in this one.
Oh, thank you.
So the running order looks like it is, surprise, surprise, in second. We've got Brad Egan in third, John Stewart in fourth, Dave Lyons and Mike Grimmick battling out for fifth. Mark Kalanick, Alexei Samin, Steve Mustache, and Sean Hurley.
Call the straightaway,
aside,
guys.
Aside from John Somick flipping his car over, losing a wheel, looks like he's running away with this one. Second place is Jay Lovegrove, out of nowhere. Third place, John Stewart, Dave Lyons in fourth, Mike Grimmick in fifth. John Somick has a healthy lead with his fast lap of 33.9. Second place, Jay Lovegrove at 35.4. John Stewart at 36.9. Dave Lyons at 36.6. So the closest battle is between John Stewart and Dave Lyons. Jay gets caught up and gives up a ton of places. For an underdog win in Vegas.
Number three, Marshall's not a driver, eh, Martin? And he's like, I'm not trying to be rude, but...
Well, just drive your race, yeah, Sean. Just under 3 minutes left, John Somick and John Stewart moved into second. Actually, Dave Lyons is taking second place away from John Stewart, so it looks like he's pushing to try to get this A-Main win. John Summick's going to be coming up onto Sean Hurley, if you can please let him by. So Summick battling his way through the pack already. Dave Lyons has got quite a bit of ground to make up, but coming from almost last place, amazing run. Third place is John Stewart in the all-yellow car with the black windows. And fourth place is Brad Egan, bumping up from the B-Main into the A-Main, showing these guys that he belongs in here. Jay Lovegrove in fifth, Martin Kalanick in sixth. Looks like Mike Grimmick's having a bit of trouble with this run, all the way down in seventh. Summick speeding up his fastest lap to 33.1, fastest lap of this round. Dave Lyons at 34.5, he's got to pick up with quite a bit of time if he wants to challenge John. Dave Lyons is going to be making his way through the pack shortly. With a minute 30 left, drivers, a minute 30 left. John Summick driving the Kyosho RB5. He's had this one right from the opening buzzer. TQ'd and is walking away with this. He's going to be coming up on the Alexei Samin sometime soon. So Alexei, if you see it coming up, please move over. Let him pass cleanly. Just over a minute left. Brad Egan's putting in quite a run in this one. Getting challenged by Martin Kalanick right now. For that fourth spot, John Stewart takes back third place. Looks like he's got his associated D4 working well. Actually, not too far behind Dave Lyons, so we've got a battle for second and third.
Go, Martin!
McDermott and Martin Palahniuk are battling it out.
Thanks, Calvin.
Dave Lyons opens up his space. Saw that John Stewart was coming up and decided to hit the throttle. Got 17 seconds left, driver, 17 seconds left. Summit's the only car on a 10-lap pace here.
Oh, Mikey.
Nice clean pass to Sean.
Car two is done.
Dave Lyons, you're done.
Sean, you're done. Please pull off. John Stewart has a fantastic ending.
Oh!
No!
Brad
Egan bumps all the way up to fifth place after that catastrophe between Palahniuk and Grimmick. Wow. Great racing. Winner of this one is John Summit.